You look like, where you're from, how much money you have, what sex you wear, who you love. It's always there for you. Always has been. I think we've always known that as Irish people. But the stars of the show tonight is you guys. We're only as good as the audience we play in front of. And to signify that, what I'd love right now, please, everybody, take out your phone, turn on your lights. The weird part is that none of you have been on your fucking phone the whole show. We've just been here, living in the moment. Being here, being present. Look at that. We get to see this most nice. Those of you in the front few rows, turn around, look at that. We very rarely take moments in like this. You see, each one of those stars in the constellation is attached to a person, is attached to a heart, is attached to a story. We've all been through the worst fucking 2 years of our lives. But we've come out the other end. Even more optimistic than before. Even more proud of where we come from, because shit, as Irish people, we've been through a lot. But there's not nothing that we can't go through. We've been through a lot. I'm dedicating this to the city of Dublin, to all the Script family members, and to everybody in the old tree right now, who's living in the fucking moment. This is called Hall of Fame. Ladies and gentlemen, we couldn't do what we do without these two musicians in the house. Trust me when I tell you, you'll remember this night for a very, very, very